What's up, Eric?
Cool mind.
What's up with this apple? It gaat niet meer aan. This apple is not turning on anymore. I have an Apple Pismo here. It's a PowerBook. And it's not turning on anymore. It's my 500 MHz DJ machine. And I'm like, damn, what happened to it? I love this machine, but it's not turning on anymore. Okay, I'm gonna show you how to turn it on again. Okay? Open the case here. See that? You have three little nipples. You open them. And then you put your keyboard like this. You see that? And here you have the connector. This is the connector. This goes straight to the BIOS battery. So what you're gonna do now is really careful. You could also take two screws out there, but you can, if you have small fingers, you can take it off. You see that? You take it out and look, I will not do anything else. I will zoom out a little bit. We just took the cable out and now we're gonna press the power button. Nothing happening. Hey, she's back alive. Hocus pocus pass. So, and then you can put this one back. And your apple is fixed again. Oops. Of course, the date and time you will have to reset. I just put in the little pin. And the apple is booting again. As you can see. So that's it. That's how to fix your Apple Pismo if she died because you didn't use her for a while. She just went into a little sleep, but she was not really dead. She was just waiting for us to wake her up again. That's how good the Apple Pismo is. A wonderful machine. Well, that's about it, my friends. That's how to fix your and bring back your Apple Pismo back to life. And well, this is my DJ machine, and I used to play a lot of music on here. I have this iTunes running on it, and even tried to install Linux on it, but didn't really work out. It did install, but I was not really happy with the result. So we're back to OS X 10.4.2. Okay, people, we say goodbye and thank you for watching. This was Puk Darlington. Till the next time.